Dave, you're a hell of a guy, and I think you're doing a hell of a job.